of expensive sweet perfume. How it feels every fiber as it lingers in the room. That's the way the love of Jesus should enhance our lives each day. When folk pass by, they don't know why they want to stay. May the fragrance of Jesus and the scent of His love freely flow from my being, turning heart to God above. In the window of my heart, to see if Christ has full possession, or if I still claim my own part. Is there a trail of unforgiveness, or a trace of Christ in me? For it's His presence in my life that sets me free.